wandered into some.
Shit, this is dead. Damn it. What am I, an electrician? You published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you? Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds. 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 Losing our mind. Losing our mind. Losing our mind.
This way.
Hey, wait.
Kid, where are you taking me?
This way. This way.
When you come down.
This way.
Sebastian!
Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
This on yourself. Thank you.
realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it. Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. A device I should have created. Leslie?
God damn it! Hey! I know you're out there!
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Oh, God.